Jedi Joy here from the Jedi Joy Rich Show. It is Wednesday, October 23rd, 2019. We came down here to the Raiders Stadium to check out because they lifted the second part of the Lanai doors. So there's four parts total. This is the second part. As you can see behind me, they lifted that early this morning. We got down here around 9 a.m. and it had already been lifted. But as you can see in the shots, they still have the crane attached. And I'm thinking they'll be lifting the next door in a couple of days. Probably they'll skip a day and then do it the next day. But you guys, they are cruising along. We started out on the side near Mandalay Bay on the east side to get some good shots. The lighting is great in the morning. If you go over there on the east side, then you can really see the Lanai doors coming in. But you guys, the stadium, they have so much glass on now. We had heard that it was costing, I think, $3 million a day for the glass to be installed and for the labor. Don't quote me on that, but that's what I had heard. And if that's the case, man, the glass obviously is the biggest portion of the money. And that makes sense because it's a completely glass stadium. So, and you guys, they're working on the... they got some of the design trim coming in. They have the white part is coming in, which that's going to be illuminated at night. We had seen them testing it the other day. It was illuminated. We tried to get photos, but then the next time we came back, it wasn't on. But you guys, the stadium looks amazing. They got so many guys working today. I think there's around 1,500, I want to say, on the day shift. They are working on this right behind me. They got a new concrete crew here in for the parking lot, and they've already started laying the concrete for this parking lot. Now, I was thinking this was going to be a two-level parking lot, but I think because of this overpass, it can only be one level. So that's why we have a little bit of this parking issue here with the stadium. We just ran into Mark Duntoff, Raider 1967, and we were talking about, you know, they had, there's a new parking lot that they're going to use over where the tragedy had occurred, and they're saying no tailgating allowed. But we really wish that they would have allowed some tailgating, because by not allowing it, you're just continuing the tragedy and the sorrow and the morbid, instead of allowing it to be a celebratory thing now. And, you know, remember the people that died, but still move on and have it be a fun time. But I guess they're just going to have it be a parking lot. But anyways, you guys, those are just some of the updates today. We'll continue to keep you updated as we find out more about this stadium. They say they're still on course to open right on time in 2020. There's an NFL draft coming in May. I had heard rumors maybe they were wanting to host it here, but I'm not sure if it's going to be completed by then. But we'll keep you guys updated as we find out more about that. And Super Bowl is going to be here. Hopefully 2025 is the rumor, because they're already getting set up for that torch. They have the torch is going to go in between these Lanai doors when they open. They had already had they've been testing it, and then they took it down. We'll show you some photos of that. But when a stadium is built, they tend to get a Super Bowl within the first 5 to 6 years. So they're slated to hopefully be 2025 here. So we're looking forward to that. And you guys, stay tuned for updates, stadium updates on JediRich.com. Follow us on YouTube. We're trying to get 1,000 subscribers so that we can do live broadcasts. So we're getting closer. We're at 600 something. So please subscribe to our YouTube main channel, Jedi Rich Creative Producer, and the Naked Jedi and Jedi Joy's blog. No, I can't speak that sweet champagne. I'd rather drink beer all night in a tavern or in a honky tonk or on a four-wheel drive tailgate.
keep it.